We are called to acknowledge how beautiful, true, and good it is to start a family, to be a family today. The discovery of God's plan must take place in togetherness, through the human experience of love between husband and wife, between parents and children, lived in the Spirit of Christ. Learn to pray together in the intimacy of the home so that your love may be ever truer, ever more fruitful, and long-lasting. Together in holiness, be inspired, leave renewed.